in Islam, or nobody asked to in our religion to kill someone else. So that's totally something which is we have to treat and we have to deal as a terrorist.
Cuts to police budgets make